catch on to it here. I'm going to talk about a setup pre-draw here. One of the things that we're most famous for, as far as Focal Axe is concerned, is the one knee down stance. Something I came up with almost 25 years ago to help me with my balance and help me with my hand speed. So really, the fundamentals of this, and the most important part of this, is allowing your hands to be free throughout the face-off. So we're really trying to distribute our weight down to our right knee so that